that? New tire just came. And Coker tire. Look at that. Nice. It's that one tire that I need to get the complete set of four, so that'll be nice. Probably have some shots of getting that all hooked up on there here pretty soon. 4.40/450-21 4-ply polyester. I have the tube and everything already. Package labels. Look at that thing though. It's nice. Firestone. Look at that. So hopefully have some shots of that. Guys, a little bit drizzly up here, but I thought I'd give you an update on the whole wheel situation. I got my nice new tire on. The rim pumped up. Looks a lot better, that bigger, chunkier tire, I think so. Got the other one on the front. And over here, I'm changing out the big brake drum that you see here for the smaller one so it'll work on my axle. So I'm doing that, and next time you see it, it'll probably have the bigger wheels on the back too. Hey guys, so I got all the wheels mounted. You can see that there, all the wheels mounted on the front and the back. They look great. Now everything's correct now. Also, today, I threw some new axle housing gaskets in the 1951 Gravely, so it doesn't have an oil leak anymore, so that's sort of nice. Well, anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and see you next time.